I'm Nathan Lively from Sound Design Live, and the next question in our 110 questions about sound system tuning video project comes from Kyra, who says, what is sound system tuning? So, sound system tuning is not really like tuning, right? We're not piano tuners. We're not getting in there with tools and like changing the pitch of something. But sound system tuning has just become shorthand for sound system optimization. And sound system optimization is just another way of saying, how do we maximize the results here, knowing the inherent limitations? So for a long time, I thought that maximizing the results in any given room with any given system meant a flat frequency response. And the way that I would do that would be to take a handheld RTA, walk around the room, take random measurements here, 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 average them all together, and then invert that so I could set the faders on a graphic EQ. I tried to do this for a long time, never had very good results. Luckily, I was turned on to the work of Bob McCarthy. And Bob McCarthy, in his book, lays out some guidelines for what are maximized results. And those guidelines are called the principles of minimum variance. And the principles of minimum variance can be broken down into minimum level variance, spectral variance, and appropriate sonic image. So that means that the sound is not going to be super loud in the front and then really quiet in the back, or really maybe bright and brittle in the front and then really dark and dull in the back. And it means that if an actor is upstage right, they should sound like they're coming from upstage right. And if they are downstage left, they should sound like they're coming from downstage left as much as possible, right? So we know that this is an ideal that will never be perfectly achieved, but this is our goal. So ultimately, the goal of sound system tuning is not good sound or flat sound like I was trying to do earlier in my career, but same sound everywhere for every audience member in the room we're working in. So Kyra, I hope that helps. I'd love to know what sound system tuning means to you. So if you'd like to comment below this video, I would appreciate that. All right, I'll see you in the next one.